Number one, Declan McDermott. Quick, shifty, change of direction.
Declan McDermott getting space and bearing the tie here late in the second quarter.
Declan McDermott fires and scores. His 40th career goal. He had five in the Big East tournament. Declan McDermott, the hat trick.
Here's McDermott, rifling his shot, and he scores.
Reverses field, now comes right side, looking for some help. McDermott fires, scores!
What an outstanding finish to a tremendous college lacrosse game.
Instead, it's back up top to McDermott. McDermott had a steam and trickles in. Two for Declan McDermott.
Here's McDermott. McDermott down the right side has an opening, scores!
Phenomenal work by Patrick Kennedy. Back to McDermott, got space, and his second. He hammered it home. Declan McDermott with his second of the game, and Georgetown back with it. Front to fire a goal. Opening tally of the night. Declan McDermott is 14th of the season. Shot. Score. Tied. 8 apiece.
When you said it was real, guess I really did believe you. Did you fake how you feel when we parked down by the river light? That night when we parked at the windows in your best friend's car, 'cause we couldn't leave.
Now McDermott.